Hi again, everyone. Welcome back to my channel. This is M. Lidisoda PH, your hashtag Vlogatita, Vlogatita. I hope everyone is well today. I hope you are doing great and in good health. We are doing a quick video. This is just a quick video, not an unboxing video, just a quick DIY video, because I just received my order online and I want to share this with you guys how to assemble it. Actually, I just received this one. This is a shoe box because I need to organize my shoes. Actually, my running shoes and my trail shoes, I need to organize them. So I need them organized and clean and free from dust if I am not using them. So I decided to purchase this online. I don't know. It did not arrive this way. It did not arrive. Okay, so the shoebox, so it is not assembled like this, because if it was, then I'd pay so much for the shipment, diba? So what I got, I just assembled that one. So what I got are these. Bigyan siya. Ganito po siya. I bought just 10, just to test. Ano lang siya, this is just 30 plus pesos each. So if you want to purchase them online, you can go ahead and check them out either from Shopee or Lazada. You can have them. So I want to show you how to do this, because me, first time I did this, I was struggling. So I thought of sharing with you guys how to do this, how to assemble this one. Might help, because I struggled really first time, so I had to search for help. So I decided to do this, so to be able to help you also when it's your time to assemble one for you. So let's go ahead and assemble it. Okay, so let's get one, and then pair it with this one. Okay, so this has 4 lines, this one, and then look for the other line, and then you just have to fold it. Form it into a box, rectangular box. Yeah. grabe siya. The next thing is, you also fold this. You're able to do one already, you'll get the hang of this, and eventually, you'll get the technique for yourself. So, yeah, I just had to hold dito para ma-form ko yung square, buha ko yung form niya. Then, napasok siya. Like that. Ayan. At hindi po siya nagawa. Focus. Yan, you will hear a snap. Yan na siya. Once you hear a snap, snap na sound talaga. So once you hear the snap sound, yan, okay na siya. But hindi pa pala siya okay. Kasi wala pa talaga yung snap. Kala ko lang yun. Pinapahiya ako dito ah. Na ba siya? You'll hear the snap sound and that means okay na siya. So yun. It's done! It is done! Okay, let's do another one. Orong-orong. Let's do another one. Okay, now that we've assembled each one, so diba I have 10 boxes. So we need to stack them together in a way that they will not move. So it will really be a shoe rack na hindi siya ma-move, diba? So the next thing to do is to connect them together. Ito siya. So hindi siya na-move. So you can stack them together in order for them not to move. How do we do that? I'll show you. It's quite it's tricky, and also again it requires patience.
Okay,
so one technique to do this fast is make sure na ito wala yung remove talaga siya. Ayan, so ganyan talaga siya. Siya, so you just have to make sure na it's removed. So it is ready and it's visible. Okay. So first is much better if you will. Much better if ito muna siya. You will attach here. So, ayan. Attach mo na siya. Napasok mo na siya. Push it to the right to lock it. So, ayan, lock na siya. So, the next thing that we need to do is connect this, attach this to here. So, you see this one. So, just do it like that. Ayan, and then push tong dalawa inwards. Papasok. Ganyan. Ganyan. And then, ayan mo lang siya. Dalawang puta sa taas. Ayan. Pasok na siya. And then, on the other side, do the same. Pasok mo na to. Just lift it up a bit. Pasok lang to. Ganyan na siya. And then, same thing, fold itong dalawang to. Ito, papasok. And then, pasok sa butas. Yan, it's inside na. And then, isa. Ganyan na siya. So, it's easier that way. And then, next thing is ito. Yan. Ayan. So, there you go. Since wala pa naman tayong, this is the last piece. This is our top shoebox muna. So let's keep this muna as it is. Ganyan siya. Now, next thing to do is, syempre may dalawa na tayong. We have two columns already of shoeboxes. So next thing to do is to connect these two together. How do we do that? Ito. The side of these boxes, you will see my spaces. Yeah, I know. And then on the other side, meron siyang ito, this one. So, connect mo lang yung dalawa. So you have to push it to your right para ma-secure siya and ma-lock. So let's do that. Ayan. See? Secure na siya. It's locked. And there you go. Yuan! This is our finished and assembled plastic shoe rack or shoe cases. So I'm excited to use this, but it's outside where my shoes are waiting. It's easy lang, di ba? Well, not that easy. It will take a lot of patience for you to assemble everything, to put together, put everything together. But it's gonna be worth it. If you have comments or suggestions or tips and tricks, if you have done this already, if you have tips and tricks, please don't hesitate to share them in the comment box below. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to my channel. Just click on the subscribe button and also hit that bell icon for notifications so you get notified when I have new videos uploaded here in my channel. And also do follow me on your social media accounts. That's at LadySodaPH for both Instagram and Twitter. Again, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys have an awesome time. Remember to stay safe, stay active, stay healthy, and be kind. Bye! See you next time!